Satya is asking, what is the most important aspect of a healthy product backlog?
I refer to the DEEP rule by Mike Cohn, where D stands for detailed appropriately. You have different levels of granularity. E stands for estimated. You make sure that you understand approximately how long time it will take to do the things on the product backlog. E stands for evolving or emergent, so that you allow your product backlog to evolve over time. It's not fixed from the beginning, and you should take emergent requirements into consideration. And P stands for prioritized. To me, it's I like to talk more about order than prioritized, but detailed appropriately, estimated, emergent, and prioritized. Those are things that are really good product backlog benefit from having.